Hi there, I am using the MSU1 enhancement chip. This chip allows me to play WAV files at CD quality. Also, it can be used to store 4 gigabytes of data on an external device, like in flash card or DVD. You can even play videos at 240 by 144 and with 256 colors with 30 frames per second. This version is only a beta and can only play one WAV file. To stretch this video even more, I am using this voicey thingy. I am not doing this on purpose. Seriously. I should thank Neox for recording this. I want to greet people, but I don't know who I should greet. This long message is going to be played again. Hi there, I am using the MSU1 enhancement chip. This chip allows me to play WAV files at CD quality. Also, it can be used to store 4 gigabytes of data on an external device, like in flash card or a DVD. You can even play videos at 240 by 144 and with 256 colors with 30 frames per second. This version is only a beta and can only play one WAV file. To stretch this video even more, I am using this voicey thingy. I am not doing this on purpose. Seriously. I should thank Neox for recording this. I want to greet people, but I don't know who I should greet. This long message is going to be played again.